Yeah. What I'm doing is spraying over the dark green with this gold glitter to make the bike more like a real rally looking bike. So I'm giving it that gold effect. These look absolutely gorgeous. I don't know how many times I have to do this, or will it work just once? But it's beautiful looking. Yeah, I've mixed my own style of green here. I painted a dark green and then I mixed a special green that will maybe give it that kind of a gold glitty look that the Raleigh green is famous for. So I'm trying to get that look back to this bike. I think I've achieved it pretty good. I really like the look of it. So I'm just trying to get this gold glitter. I've already sprayed the bike. What I'm doing is taking a little brush, paintbrush, dabbing a little bit on, just like that there. And then with a bit of thinners than that, just a damp cloth, I'm wiping it on so I get the glitter exactly the way Raleigh had it. And if you do it in the sun, you can see the glitter coming onto the bike. I'll show you the mix of the paint later. Just a little dip dab of paint here, and then you just wipe it. Oh, it looks gorgeous. And I can do the whole bike like this. I have a little damage there where it fell today. It's upsetting, but I'll get rid of it in the end, I think. Might have to do the dark green first. It's a minor touch-up. I want a turn wheel so I can turn it around. Can you see that? Am I in the sun? Jesus. There we go, I've turned it around. It's on a turn wheel, on a stool. We'll do this side a little. It's very hard to see the glitter until you look at it in the right light. Then you can see it shining. And you just gotta wash it. You don't wipe too much of it off. Yeah, so I'm doing the forks. You know, it's one of the most important parts. And the top bar, because you see those right away, and of course the top of the mudguards. You want this to look really nice, so I just put a little bit of thinners, a little bit of paint on, and look at this and see I'm getting the shine I want on the paint. That glitter look. It's getting a little funny there, I don't know why. We have that sometimes. called finger painting here. So that looking really good. Sometimes it runs really easy and then sometimes you have a little bit of trouble with it. Oh, there it is again. There we go. You watch how much sinners you put in these things. You put too much sinners in, it starts wiping off the glit, right? Well, that looks pretty good. I'll do the top just to be politically correct. I quite like that. I think I better leave it. How's that look? Can you see it in the sun? See? Right. Here's my Raleigh Green paint. It's hard to see. You have to have sun on it to see the glitter. I'll try to get it. There is a goldy glitter in there, which I really like. You see it better like that. There you go. That's with tester paints. Sprayed it and then I wiped it. And I got a lovely finish. I'm pretty happy with that.